All right, it looks like we're good here. Drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
Qualification match 32, here comes autonomous mode. Waterloo Regional, highest average winning score by a long shot here this week. And you can see why. Blue Alliance just lighting up that 3-point goal. Red Alliance getting unlucky, some bounce outs in and out, up in the 3-point goal. That gives the Blue Alliance a slight advantage, 9-point lead. That's 3 discs during teleop. Teleoperated period. All robots trying to score in the 3-point, 2-point, 1-point goals. Allowed to carry 4 discs at a time. 13-34, they got up, in, up, in, up, in. That's 4 quick shots by the Red Devils. Ice Cube, 13-05, making their way across the field. The Cyber Cabs lining up, trying to get situated. They're in position at the base of the pyramid. 1 in. Up and high, and 13-34, Red Devils. Cycle time is really coming down as we get later into Friday. Blue Alliance taking a more commanding lead. 46-78, the rookie Cyber Cavs at the feeding station, loading 1, 2, 3, 4 discs. Red Devils back at it again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 3 cycles, still got a minute to go. Wicked cycle time by the Red Devils. 8-65, 10 and 13-34 against the Red Pyramid. I see no flag. 45 seconds left. Red Alliance doing everything they can to slow down the Red Devils. It is a devastating difference right now. The Blue Alliance, 46-78. They get 1 out of their 4. This is a 3-on-2 match. 45-19 doing the wiggle dance over in their blue feeder station. 30 seconds left. That's a red penalty. 41-52 had the, we're just gonna sit here and play dead, hope someone hits us, and it worked. Red Devils back for their 4th cycle, even through the defense. They got the heebie-jeebie dance going with 8 seconds left. Can they score? That's 1. That's 2. That's 3. That's 4. 4 complete cycles by the Red Devils just as time expires.